Oppenheimer is forever going to change cinema as we know it, for three reasons. But for some reason, this historical biopic about a less well-known man is doing so well. So why did it work now?